Ted Lasso here from AFC Richmond, and we are just pleased as pie to be helping out on Red Nose Day and supporting all the amazing work folks at Comic Relief have been doing. Everyone here at the team has been doing something in support. Right now, Roy is in the middle of a full day of sponsored silence.
Am I?
Well, yeah, I thought so. I mean, I haven't said a word all day.
I haven't had anything to say.
Really? Not even like a good morning or how you doing, Ted? You know.
It's none of my business.
Okay. Coach Beard is on his final hour of hula hooping for 24 hours straight.
I didn't think this through.
And the whole team are doing something called Living Art, where they are currently portraying Da Vinci's The Last Supper. And me, way out for the last couple weeks, Roy here has been helping me out, getting better at playing keepy uppy, and I've got pretty good, haven't I, Roy?
Why do you need such constant affirmation?
Yeah. My goal is to get 10 in a row. Everyone I keep up, y'all got to give a pound to Comic Relief. All right? Like I said, the goal is 10. Do you believe in miracles? I know I do. Let's cook. Here we go. Ready, Ann. One, two, three, four, five. Hey, look, Eddie Munch is the Scream. 8, 9, 10. Yeah. Oh, boy.
Proud of you.
Thank you.
You're going to edit me out, right?
Oh, yeah. We'll handle that with CGI.
I can help you with that.
Thank you, Roy. And thank you from all of us at AFC Richmond. Don't forget, folks, y'all owe Comic Relief 10 pounds.
Damn it.
Oh, my gosh. I'm sorry.
Uh-oh. All right. 24-hour clock starts over. Let's go, Coach. Come on, buddy. It's for charity. Oh. There, oh, that's all right. It starts over. Here we go.